Today, before I get out of here, I'm sharing this space with some incredible women to take time to look inwards and acknowledge themselves.
I'm celebrating my doggedness this year. I'm celebrating my resilience. And that's because I'm not where I want to be yet, but I'm thankful that I keep making moves irrespective of the fact that I haven't gotten there yet. I have joy. I have peace.